Saturday.
Oh, yeah. Sex night. I'm jazzed to do it. Let's start.
Oh, wait. I was just thinking maybe we can mix it up a little tonight, you know, try a little dirty talk, you know? Saying stuff you shouldn't say.
All right.
Yeah. You're like a little slut, huh? Mm.
That's so retarded.
What? It's like really offensive, right?
Depends how you use it, I guess.
No, it's kind of bad any way you use it, baby, you know? Let's just stay away from that. Maybe try, like, being, you know, a little mean to me, you know? Yeah. Come on, girl, hurt me.
Your dad's dead.
What? Baby. The wound's still fresh. I'm like, really sad now.
Oh, man, I'm sorry. Are you sure you don't want to do it the normal way? Lazy sideways?
No, look, I want to try this, you know? I think we can spice things up. It'd be good for us, you know? How about you just, you know, call me a little bitch or something?
Ooh, okay, I like that.
Ooh, I want you.
Yeah, you do, you little bitch.
You're so mean to me.
Because you're my little brother, bitch. Now scram! Stay out of my room, dork!
No, don't be my sister, you know? Because that turns me off, you know?
But you were saying, oh, yeah.
Yeah, that was before I knew you had made us siblings, you know? So, no big twist. Maybe we just, you know, I'll take a lead. How about that? All right.
Yeah, right, Dweeb. Mom and Dad put me in charge.
Baby. That scenario, we're not doing it anymore, okay? Here, I'll talk dirty to you, all right? Is that cool? Oh, you a little freak.
Yes, I'm the elephant man!
No, that's not sexy. That's, like, really sad, you know? It's, he had a sad life, and the image in my head is, like, the worst possible thing for sex, you know? Okay, but clearly, you want to role play, so how about I'm a cop?
Yeah.
And you're a criminal.
Ooh, sounds naughty.
Yeah. You know why I pulled you over?
Because I killed my mom.
No, you didn't murder anyone.
Yeah, I did. She's in the trunk.
No. Different crime, okay? You know, you're not a murderer. You're a different criminal, baby. You're like, hands up. You're under arrest.
But the Jell-O pudding box.
No, don't leave your Cosby. Don't ever leave your Cosby in the bedroom. This isn't gonna work. Let's just watch TV.
Oh, so that's it? Man, you're such a bitch sometimes.
Yeah, I like that.
Hey.